गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन। लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न डिवीजन, नाउ वी लर्न व्हाट्स प्रॉब्लम ऑफ डिवीजन। व्हेन यू सॉल्व द वर्ड्स प्रॉब्लम, यू रीड द क्वेश्चन केयरफुली एंड अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन। लुक द क्वेश्चन, गिरिजा नीडेड 35 कार्टून टू पैक 1400 बुक्स। देयर आर एन इक्वल नंबर ऑफ बुक्स इन एवरी कार्टून। हाउ मैनी बुक्स डिड शी पैक into each cartoon? Now number of books 1400, number of cartoon 35. To find number of books in each cartoon, now 1400 divided by 35. Now look the first 35 0 0 1 minus 0 1 35 0 0 0 right top of the 1 and here right 0 35 0 0 1 minus 0 1. Now we will take 4 here. What is the number? 14. 35 table 14 is coming. No, again 35 0 0 4 minus right 4 and 1 minus 1 1. Now look the take the 0 here. So what is the number? 140. 35 table 140 is coming. Yes, how many times? 4 times. You also make the table 35 4s are 140. 4 right top of the 0 and here write 140. 0 minus 0 0, 4 minus 4 0, 1 minus 1 0. Now take this 0 for 35 0 0. 0 minus 0 0, 0 minus 0 0. There are 0 right top of the 0. What is the answer? 40. 40 books are packed in each cartoon. Now come to next question. Mix examples, word problem. From a total of 10,000 rupees, Anna donated 7,000 rupees to a school. The remaining amount was to be divided equally among 6 students. As the all-round student prize, what was the amount of each prize? Total how many rupees? 10,000. Anna donated 7,000. The 10,000 minus 7,000. So what is the answer? 0 minus 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 10 minus 7, 3. So how many amount remaining there? 3,000. How many amount remaining there? 3,000. Remaining amount was to be divided equally among 6 students. How many students? 6 students. 36 divide 3,000 divided by 6. Now 3,000 divided by 6. 60 0 3 minus 0 3. Now take this 0 here. What is the number? 30. 6 table 30 is coming. Yes, how many times? 5 times. 6 5 is 35 right top of the 0. Then here write 30. 0 minus 0 0 3 minus 3 0. Now take this 0 here. 6 0 0. Again 0 right top of the 0. 0 minus 0 0. Now remaining this 0 also take here. 60 0. What is the answer? 500. The amount of price per student was rupees 500. Per student rupees get how many rupees? 500. Now look the next question. A shopkeeper bought 7 pressure cookers at the rate of rupees 1870 per cooker. He sold them all for a total of rupees 14,230. Did he get less or more money than he had spent? Shopkeeper bought how many cooker? 7 cooker. Each cooker cost rupees 1,870. First we find the cost of 7 pressure cooker. 1,870 multiplied by 7. 7 is the number of cooker. 1,870 price of 1 cooker multiplied by 7 number of cooker. 700, 77 za 49. 9 here right, 4 carry on the 100 place. 78 za 56. 56 and 4, 60. 0 right, 6 carry on the 1000 place. 71 za 7 and 6, 30. 13,090 is the purchase price and cost of 7 cookers. Now selling price rupees 14,230 and purchase price 13,090. Selling price is more than purchase price. Selling price is more than purchase price. Now 14,230 सेलिंग प्राइस माइनस 13,090 परचेज प्राइस, 0 माइनस 0 0, 13 माइनस 9 3 माइनस 9 इज गोइंग, नो बारो फ्रॉम 100 प्लेस, 13 माइनस 9 4, नो 100 प्लेस रिमेनिंग 1, 1 माइनस 0 1, 4 माइनस 3 1, 1 माइनस 1 0, और 1,440 शॉपकीपर गॉट मोर मनी, मोर मनी शॉपकीपर गॉट 1,140, शॉपकीपर गॉट रुपीज 1,140 मोर.